Hey guys, Shaper here, and welcome back to Kirby and the Forgotten Land. This will be the finale today. It should be, at least. Got it. Jeez. It really is just perfect timing. And that's it. Alright, well that's one. Just two more. Bomb treasure, just a normal bomb. Okay. I can manage this. Almost there, though. Thank you. Got it. That was rough. But we did it. That's what we were here for. Town. Let's go get that. Let's go get that upgrade. Let's do this. Okay. Let's upgrade to Space Ranger. Why not? I want the laser gun. I want to use it against the final boss. Ranger is kind of overpowered, I think. Or maybe he's just... Thank you. two more levels after this, maybe? Left. This, the final boss, is three parts. Or this, I guess four parts. Yeah. Okay. Got him. Okay. One battle and then another battle with three phases. Or a battle with four phases, depending on how you look at it. Of course I have enough. In the presence of the king. This episode's gonna be a little longer. Doesn't really matter how many I get now.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Yeah. That's a fairly tough one. Discoverer.
Automatic language detection activated. Authentication system activated. Authenticating. Authenticating. Entry code approved. Initiating facility navigation protocol.
Welcome, visitors, to the Dream Discoveries Tour of our science facility, Lab Discoverer! Yeah. On this thrilling tour, you'll be introduced to the ultimate life form, specimen IDF-86. From the moment IDF-86 arrived on our planet, it began a campaign of destruction that threatened the native wildlife of our entire world. Luckily, our research team managed to capture it before it could complete its invasion. Once it was contained, our lab began studying IDF-86's spatial teleportation ability, research that laid the groundwork for the planetary warp technology we enjoy today. However, 30 years after our research began, a warp experiment incident occurred in this facility. A new life form, separated from the main specimen, escaped in the aftermath. That new subspecimen has yet to be recovered. In the time since, IDF-86 has shown no signs of activity. It is now kept in a state of permanent stasis within the custom-made Eternal Capsule, here on the top level of Lab Discoverer. And here we are. Let's meet the ultimate life form, specimen IDF-86.
Finally, after all our planning and effort, we can help the Great One reach their complete form. We've dreamed of this world for so many years. dare to stand in our way. We'll feast on your hide.
Please tell me I get healed after this, because I've got a whole boss fight. A whole two boss fights to go, actually.
Open vortex, found workforce brought here, and yet, error made. Irksome pink contaminant. Careful planning, now wasted. No more planning, no more patience. Instead, everything shall be consumed.
Hey, that heals a lot, at least. Do I have the time to change abilities before I have to go? Vector Forjo, here we go. Final battle. Is this really the ultimate life form, or is this just another? And to fall at Kirby speed. Follow the hands of Kirby. And of course, get shot by Kirby. Yeah. Space Ranger Kirby is the new Sailor Moon Kirby. Oh.
Start through that huge vortex. It wants your world to collide with this one. We have to stop it, but how?
I like to use the invincibility.
did it.
Might be a lot sadder if this was my first time playing, but I know they're able to meet up again, because I know there's a post game. I've never really played through the whole post game though. Oh yeah, they did also just reveal it in the cutscene, kinda. I mean, they don't expressly show it, but it's pretty obvious, I think. Bye.